In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the storage location on your Android phone. Whether you want to free up space on your internal storage or simply prefer to store your media on an external SD card, changing your storage location can be a great way to manage your phone storage. In this episode, I'm going to provide you with three simple methods. The third one is the most important one. To get started, navigate to your phone settings, then scroll down till you locate apps and click there. Then proceed to locate the app that you want to move to your SD card. In this case, I want to use Canva. So you can proceed to click on Canva, then click on Storage. A close attention will give us an idea. This app is currently stored in our internal SD card. And to change our storage, we can just click on the change. Then on this interface, we can proceed to click on the SD card. Now when we proceed to move, this app will now be transferred from our internal storage to our SD card. So in the event later you have a change of mind, you can navigate back to this apps and navigate to Canva again, then proceed to storage and click on change. Then you can click on the internal shared storage and then click on move. So this app will be transferred back from our SD card into our internal storage. So this gives you a bit of flexibility for you to move it back and forth on your SD card and on your internal storage. With our second method, you have to navigate to your Chrome browser or any browser that you are using on your phone. Then on the top right corner, you click on this ellipsis, then click on settings. Then you need to scroll down till you locate downloads. Then on this interface, we can proceed to click on the download location. Then here again, we can switch from our internal storage to the SD card. So what this does, any future files that you download in the form of video, apps or photos, it will be quickly installed on your SD card if we take this box on. So after that, you can proceed to click on done. With the third approach, you can navigate to your camera that you are using. Then on the top left corner, you will see these settings. In your case, it might be located somewhere else. Don't worry, just locate the settings. Then you need to scroll down till you locate storage location and then proceed to click here. In my case, it's already on the SD card. If yours is on the internal storage, make sure you take the SD card so that any future photos or videos that you've snapped with your phone camera can be properly stored on your SD card instead of your internal storage. If this is your first time to this channel, consider subscribing. If you enjoyed this video, consider hitting the like button and share it to your family and friends. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. See you in the next video. Bye bye.